We are going to fly out two people to Monaco. Morning, what's up, gangsters?
It's a beautiful day on the French Riviera, look at this.
I think it would be rude not to make the most of this, so I'm not entirely sure what's gonna be happening today, but I thought I would vlog it regardless. I'm about to head down now. I haven't had anything to eat. I'm gonna grab a sandwich on my way down, and then I'm potentially meeting up with a good friend of mine who's got a few cool cars. Let's head upstairs. I think I'm gonna take the Twizy today because I don't wanna overkill the whole Lotus thing. And I wanna, whoa, it's not very light there. Let's get the light. I wanna keep it special. If I use it every day, it will no longer get special. So I'm gonna switch the cars around upstairs to put the Lotus in the garage. So that's step one. Let's do this.
There we go, today's ride, all ready to go. Scissor doors, the old Mercedes is outside as well, and the Exige is now locked up in the garage. Scissor doors is the way to go. Let's hop on in and drive down.
I've somehow ended up with whatever this is, some French sugary thing. Brilliant. I think I'm gonna meet up, yeah, as I said, with a friend. I think he's got a new daily driver, and I'm looking for a daily driver. Therefore, this kind of goes hand in hand. I just noticed I'm only on half battery on the Twizy, driving down the hill, and normally you need half to get back up it. I don't know how I'm going to get back up. I'm going to need to find somewhere to charge down in town. Organization levels high right now. Oh yeah, I got a sandwich too. What a lovely day. This is why I love the south of France and Monaco, because the weather is just unreal. It's not too hot, it's not too cold, it's perfect temperature. Sunny, I got no windows on the Twizy. I'm feeling positive, guys. I feel like I'm gonna have a good day. Make the most of your day. I hope you guys have a fantastic day too. There are often some cool cars right here.
Ghost, Bentayga, oh, 6N5 LT, Aston, Bentleys, Bentleys, Bentleys.
I've made it. Now it's time to go find Donze.
This seems to be the ride. How cool is this? Hello, hello. How are you? Mate, this thing is so cool. Wait, I'm gonna get in and then we can talk more about it.
You want to sit in the front, bro? Come in the front. Hello, hello, hello.
This is your new beast. It's so cool, man.
First time you've had a Mercedes?
Yeah, it's first time.
Ah, and you like it?
Yeah, a lot.
So far, so good?
Yeah.
So
yeah,
this
yeah.
is the C63 AMG S. S. Oh, so it's the big boy one.
510 horsepower.
Oh my god.
Big boy.
So it like slides everywhere, no?
Yes.
Man, it is so nice. Oh, what have they done here? Road's completely destroyed.
For the Formula One.
For all of you who wonder how they do the Formula One, they destroy the road and then rebuild it.
All the years.
Yeah, that seems like the easiest
Every
thing
year.
To do. Yeah. But how are you anyways?
Good.
We haven't seen you
and
in a
you,
while.
Bro?
I'm good, man. So, Donze.
I saw your Lotus yesterday. My God.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's like, it's like a Nipa car.
Yeah, that's what you said when Nipa you called. Car. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. No, I love that
slow,
car so much.
It's,
no, that car is, I'm in love with it, but I don't want to drive it too much because else it won't be special
yeah.
anymore. So that's why I was like, today I'll take the Twizy. Donze's Instagram is down below because he's got a really cool Instagram page, because you don't only have this car, you have lots of cars.
Down below.
Oh yeah, the deep dab. Does this sound good?
Yes.
Oh. Yes is the answer. Wow, because there's twin turbo this one, right? Twin turbos and it still sounds good. Wow, no, really nice. And I like this whole interior, the way Mercedes have redone their interiors. And my favorite thing is these steering wheels.
Yeah,
I think the steering wheel is so like nice.
Like a toy.
Yeah, exactly. It's the same as in the AMG GT.
Yeah, yeah,
exactly
yeah.
the same one. What's your favorite thing about this car?
I think that this car, when you are like 150 kilometers per hour or something like that, you push.
Yeah.
That's so much power.
Yeah,
it's incredible.
It's like, and for like a, you know, the
no
C63, power. Yeah,
it's all the time.
And also power. for driving every day,
yeah.
it's really good. Oh, 510 horsepower.
Yeah.
It's crazy. I mean, for a car like this, it's insane.
You push here.
Oh, is that traction off?
I hear the seatbelt go on in the back.
Exactly.
This car is crazy. Oh my god, it's fast! And it drifts a lot.
Comfort.
And now we're chilled. No, police officer, it was not us. Don't try this at home. That was a full drift. And now the phone rings.
What are you up to? Just, you know, drifting.
As soon as you accelerate just a bit, it goes like wah, 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 wah. Can you see these tire marks? Those are Donze. Man, it sounds so beastly. Yeah. It's like a devil going.
Turbo.
So cool.
Have you heard the turbo?
Oh yeah. Oh, that smells good. So twin turbocharged. Ah, and you have the person who built it, Lucas Ma.
20 minutes later.
I've come to Starbucks to upload a video. This one right here, last video to have gone up, which is about to go live. And I'm here with Leo TV.
We have a little bit of an announcement to make. You know what, let's go outside where there's less noise and we can talk. Our big announcement is, and we've been working on this on a little while, particularly you, you've been working on this a bunch. We are doing a giveaway, a pretty special giveaway, I believe. So what's gonna happen is, we are going to fly out two people to Monaco. Actually, no, I'm gonna put this camera down so it's more steady. That works. Yes, two people. We're gonna fly out two people to Monaco to watch the Formula One Grand Prix. You're gonna arrive on the Saturday. You're gonna watch the qualies and the F1, the actual race on the Sunday, the Monaco Formula One race from your apartment, his apartment, on the start line. So you're literally right above the start line of the Monaco F1, and you're gonna be able to watch the whole thing. You're gonna have a hotel room for you guys, paid for you guys. So you're gonna arrive on the Saturday, sleep in a hotel the Saturday night, you're gonna watch the qualies that day, and then watch the F1 on the Sunday, and you're gonna be with us. We're going to be there watching it with you. We're gonna spend the whole time together, be able to bond, have a good time. It's gonna be awesome. If you've always wanted to watch the Monaco F1, this is your opportunity. No cost on you guys. You'll get flied out. We'll take you out for dinner. You'll be able to watch the Grand Prix. You'll be able to sleep in a hotel for free, and we're gonna have a brilliant time. And I can't stress enough how good these tickets are.
Yeah.
To be on the F1 start line is crazy. So, in order to enter the giveaway, you need to do three things. Very, very simple. All you need to do is be subscribed to my channel, be subscribed to Leo's channel, and then buy an item of clothing, first link in the description from the shop. And if you've done those three things, you're gonna enter a raffle, which is gonna be picked at random from a computer system, and you'll get flown out from wherever you are in the world to come watch the Formula One Grand Prix with us. And all you do is you complete those three steps and you're entered for the raffle. So you just need to buy a cap and be subscribed, or a t-shirt or a jumper obviously, and be subscribed to both of our channels, and you might be able to win a free trip to Monaco to watch the F1. I'm not gonna talk about it more. There's only about 20 days left of this raffle for you guys to go do it. So smash the first link. That is gonna be the link to the clothing store. Smash all of that stuff and you'll be able to enter the raffle. And I and Leo are both looking forward to meeting you guys very, very, very soon.
Well, that's pretty exciting. Pretty intense giveaway, so I can't wait to meet one of you guys and to be able to have that experience and share that experience with one of you guys. Now, what's happening? Today's vlog has ended up being quite action-packed. What went from being an unplanned day has ended up being meeting a bunch of friends. And now I'm about to go meet up with Ruslan, a friend of mine who has a car wrapping place here in Monaco and a few cool cars. And he just called me and he was like, do you want to catch up, meet up? So I'm going to go meet up with him now.
The ball of Twizzy is parked up. Here are the boys. We've got the world's sexiest. Oh, there's Donze. He's back. The world's sexiest Cayenne. Look at this color. It's actually not too dissimilar to the color on the Lotus. Hello. Wow. It's been a long time. Well, that's Donze. And then we have this insane CLA A45 AMG, which was wrapped by these guys and looked crazy. It's actually got an exhaust on it as well. And this color comes off as blue on camera, but it's more like turquoise in real life. I actually filmed this car being wrapped, if you've been watching the videos for a while. I mean, the color on this Cayenne.
This color is actually a Ferrari color, and Ruslan, all the Instagram links will be down below, repainted it himself. Well, not himself, he got someone to repaint it in the color, and I think it looks absolutely stunning alongside with this. And then we've got Donze with his C63 AMG S. This is pretty cool. Also, same rims as on the Macan now, the summer rims. Look lovely.
Just looked inside this for the first time and realized how nice it is. I don't know if it'll come off, but it's a brown interior, which matches so nicely with this sort of burgundy red exterior. This is definitely the best spec'd Cayenne I have ever seen.
Whoa, what a day. Action-packed day. I'm gonna have a little bit of a rest. Tomorrow's gonna be an admin day, but I'm gonna be back with another video, which you guys will see on Saturday. Also, I'm going to Cars&Coffee Brescia. You know what, I'm also gonna throw their link down below in the description. There's gonna be a shit ton of links. But yeah, this weekend is Cars&Coffee Brescia, an event in Italy, and I'm gonna be bringing the Lotus. I'm so excited. First, like, proper event I'm doing in the Exige. But anyways, yes, thanks for watching as usual, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, yo. Quick cap saying, Saturday in the mall. No Juliet.